Hi, I'm Darren Rose from Genelec. You've probably got your loudspeakers close to your rear wall now to minimise the effect of the rear wall cancellation dips and keep a nice smooth frequency response. But you're probably now seeing raised levels at low frequencies. And this again is due to the low frequency omnidirectional nature of loudspeakers. The sound is equally radiated backwards and reflects from the wall, combines with the forward going wave to raise levels. Whereas at higher frequencies, there's less radiated backwards, and in any case, it's more readily absorbed by the wall. Theoretically, you'll see an increase of 6 dB from about 300 Hz and downwards, depending on the diameter of your woofer. With two walls making a corner, the increase is 12 dB.
Add the floor or ceiling,
18 dB. In practice, it's a bit less than that. And you can compensate for this bass boost by using the dip switches in your speakers. You do use the dip switches, right? Or by using the autocal function in GLM if you're using SAM speakers. Our quick setup guides include example settings, and you'll find them on genelec.com, and you'll find more video tips on our YouTube channel. I'm Darren Rose, I'll see you in the next episode.